I started following a tutorial for Unreal Engine 4 about like a tower defense thing, and then I decided to make this in Godot. So basically it's spawning an X for loop, and then it does a Y for loop. Then we have a bunch of for each enemy move and for each tower rotate. I can spawn like 5 tower grid. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's kind of fun stuff.